and welcome.
The goal Wednesday afternoon.
But there are certain things that we're going to need to have, and it's going to need to come from the state to get it. There's going to need to be more mental health issues addressed in this state.
Well, it's for law enforcement agencies across the Piedmont Triad to come together and bring to the table ideas.
I think every single school in the state of North Carolina should have an SRO.
We have to be able to communicate well with one another
to make schools safer.
A lot of times our schools are hiding information from us that we should know. Because of the pressure from the school system, they are not reporting a lot of crimes that we should know about.
Secretary of Public Safety Eric Hooks, along with representatives from State Emergency Management and the State Bureau of Investigations, came down from Raleigh to not just listen, as concerns grow after school shootings in both Florida and Maryland, but explain initiatives they are working on too.
To date, we have received floor plans for all 2,295 public schools. We have that data. We've updated those floor plans. We've met and trained administrators, EMs, law enforcement in 1,980 schools. We're working diligently to try to get all of those plans into a digital format.
So there's real work going on. So it's beyond the idea stage. But as we go through the processes of providing public safety all across this state, we want to look for and solicit new ideas and have input from all corridors.